right now, India is the fourth largest economy. Right now, India is moving to be the largest economy in the world. Right now, 37 Indians are born this very minute. Right now, India's population grew as much as Monaco since this morning, as much as Greenland in just one day, as much as Qatar in just one month, as much as Australia in just one year. Right now, only 3 live in every square kilometer of Australia. Only 32 live in every square kilometer of the USA. Only 138 live in every square kilometer of China. 345 live in every square kilometer of incredible India. Right now, nearly 8,200 live in every square kilometer of Pune. Right now, nearly 41% of people in urban Pune live in rented apartments. Right now, every square inch of this land is as precious as gold. Right now, Pune occupies the fourth place in the top 10 ranking of Asia Pacific rental growth. Right now, Pune is amongst the 50 fastest growing urban cities in the world. Right now, Pune is a multi-industry economic hub. Right now, Pune is one amongst the top 8 global destinations for outsourcing of services. Right now, Pune is a thriving job market. Right now, the Pune Municipal Corporation has planned to spend 88,443 crore rupees to improve the city's infrastructure. Right now, you are chasing a dream. Right now, 125 crore Indians are too chasing their dreams. Right now, you have a choice. Buy Pune. Buy Puravankara.